This is Jeff and I both grew up around hanging around Doc Watson. He was a great friend of ours, and we played with a lot, and he hung out in my guitar shop a lot, and he was just a great hero to us and a friend to everybody, and we miss him something awful. And this is a tune that I learned from one of his records back in the 60s. It's a tune that it was an old singing song called "I Don't Love Nobody," and Doc, when he would record tunes like that, would turn a song like that into a hot guitar instrumental and record it and run us crazy trying to learn how to play the licks, you know. And this was tune when he recorded it, the recording engineer had never heard it and asked him what the title of that song was. And when he asked him that, Doc misunderstood him, thought he was bragging on his playing, and he said, "No, there ain't nothing to it." And when the record came out, that was the title. So Doc always called this tune "Nothing to It." We'll try to play it for you. When we like to play, give it a try.
Thank you.